Now they'll be okay without us. And those two, they're pretty good together.
You.
I am me.
I only talked about it. Pick it you actually up, did it. Pick it up.
You.
The king. Start again.
What's wrong with us both liking a nice guy?
Second chance you could.
What's wrong with who I am now?
Escape it all, it's just irrelevant.
It's just me. You do understand that I'm anorexic, right?
Wouldn't be sending you home.
I'm not better. Okay, I'm not better, and I keep waiting for someone to figure that out, and they don't. I mean, of course they don't, because as long as I say the right thing and I act the right way, they're happy, because that means that they cured me, right?
What you said you were when I met you.
I feel like you don't need me anymore to protect or anything. I mean, you asked me to move out, for God's sake.
You've got a warm heart, you've got a beautiful brain, but
I don't like the way that I feel about myself anymore, Kurt, okay? It's because I feel insecure around you. I feel insecure around my own fiance and frat boy physical stuff. I'm just so scared that you're gonna keep changing and you're gonna keep getting stronger. And one day you're gonna wake up and you're gonna realize that I don't love you.
There's no hope.
What do you mean, Scott? There's always hope.
Every time I try to fight back, it just gets worse. People keep getting hurt.
What you want to be.
People keep getting killed.
What you said you were when you met me.
Can we dance?
You could still be what you want to.
Maybe a while before I get to it again.
When I
it does
met
hurt,
you, when you
but
met
not
me.
In the way you think of it. They give you some painkillers for the physical pain. What hurts most is not that it's gone. What hurts is remembering it was ever there. We band of brothers. For he today that sheds his blood with me should be my brother.